is a Lazarus pit.
Your experiment at Arkham? It's over. You're done.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Wouldn't think you'd need that, considering how loyal the League is.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Honored, but definitely not interested.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce! No! Don't do this!
Close!
this. You can fight through it.
You died, Dick! She said you died!
It's me. I'm here. I'm real.
No! Nothing about you is real!
I remember helping me after my parents died, Bruce.
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm alive. Come back to me.